nations, and we cannot go into that year of elections, national elections, with SWAPO members who are divided. For the sake of SWAPO party, as a Secretary General, I'm saying, let us unite within the house of SWAPO party. We can all fit in SWAPO party. Nobody is smaller, no one is big. We are all equal members of this great party. Because of what? We all carry one membership card. Pay 1% to our party. Why the beef? And therefore, let us unite for the sake of our party, because SWAPO party should keep on running.
Yes.
It is not yet time. It is not yet time for SWAPO party to be taken out of power. We are here because we are the generation who should take this great party to the fore.
Yes.
And we can only do that if we are united. And when we mean united, we should carry this out from the bottom of our hearts for the sake of our party. With this, I think as a Secretary General, I have spoken to all of you, and this message should go out there. Do away with teams. We have SWAPO party that should take this country to the fore. Thank you very much.